Well, the search is on tonight for a missing African gray parrot that flew the coop more than a month ago.
One Corleone family is refusing to give up the search, recruiting strangers to help bring home Tuii. KXLY4's Tania Dall live in North Idaho tonight. Tania?
Well, Dave, flyers are up. Wildlife agencies have been notified, and many people living here in this neighborhood are keeping their eyes to the sky. They'd like Tuii to make it safely home. Three times a day, whistling and determined footsteps can be heard in this Coeur d'Alene neighborhood.
I try just, even on a daily basis, to walk around and just call and talk, you know. So I'm the crazy lady Coeur d'Alene now.
On August 6th, Crystal Partenselder's 17-year-old son's African gray parrot named Tuii escaped and never returned.
I called to him, and he was up 7,500 feet by the time he was out the back of our door.
This isn't your average parrot. He's worth $1,000, can talk, whistle tunes like the Wizard of Oz, play catch with a ball, and make Crystal's family roll with laughter.
I call to him a lot. I call out to him, like, when he's playing, he would always go, whoa, whoa, get it, and I'll do that, so that reminds him of a time when he was having fun.
Missing posters have popped up across North Idaho. The search narrowed down to Midtown, where Tuii sightings are regular.
We heard Tuii on Sunday afternoon, and it was coming from one of the alleys.
Nan Johnson gave the okay today to put Tuii's birdcage in her yard. Strangers have gotten so wrapped up in finding the parrot, one neighbor even put this PlayStation on her garage.
It kind of restores your faith in people.
And Crystal worries that Tuii actually won't survive the winter. Once the cold kicks in, a reward has actually been set up for his safe return. If you'd like to contact Crystal, if you have any information on Tuii's whereabouts, visit us at KXLY.com and click on My Story. Reporting live, Tania Dall, KXLY4 HD News.